fact, good morning, actually. Yeah, it's okay. I don't know for what reason why your mama would choose the song and dance to it in Kumasi. You know they don't like it, they're in their tongue, looking at their face. And why is it that Asantes dislike John Mama when they see him dancing into it? I don't know why. Once the music is playing, everybody is dancing, two friends dancing. Once John Mama starts, then you see it. Pay me up, wow. Listen to the TV. I don't know why, but this is such a wrong time to be John Mama, eh? Because nobody wants to be affiliated with a name. You find people joking and attacking each other. Sweet face, like I see you get here. Oh, come on for them. Your nose line, say jump. Oh, get out. Your mouth line, you're waiting. And then the next person goes like, see your life. Like jump, mama. Let me tell you something. We didn't joke a lot, but some things I'm taking are very personal. I don't like those kinds of things. We didn't insult each other. We are not cursing each other. Due to your last warning. It's true. We are here to celebrate Ghanaian music. I see so many actors and actresses here. And I thank them, you know, I thank them for the fact that, you know, now they've got a leverage on Ghanaian music, on movies, actually. At first, the Nigerians were whipping us, but now we've taken over. Swear by Quran or Bible that you are over 19. Are you over 19?
18 and a half.
My friend, get out of business. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll give it to them. Yes, Ghana, Nigeria, there are so many similarities. I tell you what, we were both colonized by the British. They have an electricity problem, we have an electricity problem. They have, we have the way, they have the stable. They have this for adults, we have the melon. Ramsey Noah, we have Majid. Jim Ike, we have Prince David Osei. Now, come to think of it, why is Jim Ike always angry? Why? Always warning, short man, always threatening people in the movies. Why? Even if his own girlfriend wants to propose to you, look, let me tell you something. You know how I feel about you. Sit here and talk to me. I love you, are you understand? No, don't talk, don't talk, shush. Love you. The other thing is, there's one day some Zobo girl was standing there. And Jackie Abia, why is she always crying in the movies? Why? Well, anytime you see any movie, the teaser, promo, anything. I don't know. Jackie always crying. Anyone else is always one leg on the wall, taking people on every time. Every time I see one, that's all right. John, you may not come to me. Why? And also, it seems like always John Numero is denying that he didn't have sex with another woman. Oh, maybe come back. I just put a tip inside. Oh, maybe. Why? And my team is always over emotional. You know, love me. Who else? That's it. Who? Who? Prison always gets himself involved in the sex. Now when the girl wants to have a sex, he's right now. No, I'm taking this. No, I'm not ready. I'm not in the mood. They tie his shoes. No, take it in your body's tight. No, man. Then he stands outside. Look, always looking for taxi. It's true. I have in my hand this beautiful package. It's Pasanti condoms. The new condoms in the system. Please, let's protect ourselves. Else we'll die. Basically, you'll just die. This is it, Pasanti condoms. And they make it so easy to buy condoms nowadays because when you don't say condom, you say Pasanti. And then they give you. Because at first, it was so difficult to buy a condom in a drugstore. But once you go, stop me if I I think I call them too bad. Calm down. Bad man thing. Bad man thing them. Say, call them for me. What's the problem? And listen, listen. Tell me you don't feel heavy on your back. When you go to the drugstore, you buy the condoms, and everybody's looking at you. You come out. The whole neighbor is like, hey, that is a condom. Now, it's so easy. But Santi, one time I was in there, I was about mentioning condom. I saw our way from the ship. Let me continue. So that's it. I want to give it out. Please make sure you are plus 19 before you get it. Oh, if one does say you must take me on. Put your leg by the wall and do it. Oh, my friend collects it. Don't joke with me. Elegant. I told you, if you want to get laughs from Elegant's name, just mention his name 3 times. People will laugh. Elegant. Elegant. We are in the Christmas period. We're celebrating. We're enjoying ourselves. First of all, I would like to thank all of you for accepting Daniel Comedy. It's ours. We believe in it. We can do it. If you believe in yours, then Nigeria and Tanzania, then we believe in your talent. As I'm saying, we're in the Christmas period. You know, celebrating every day. I'm wondering, 3 wise men. What if Jesus was born in 2014? Who the 3 wise men be? Your guess is as good as mine. The first one, John Mahama. Second one, Lewin. Your mama goes to visit Joseph and Mary. Hello. The way you are abstractly and psychologically and tactically drop this baby, that is very metamorphical. I have here candles, bobo, torchlights, and 4 badges. Plans are far advanced to solve the racial problem. You will be a king of the past. Lewin goes to Jesus and Mary. Jesus, Mary. Jesus, Mary, baby, I like it. You like it? I like it. What more we say? Hey, Lewin, my bad. In the one of the dungeon. Nazareth, my servant. Bethlehem, my servant. Jericho, my servant. And they're like, Lewin, where is your gift? Jump! And you didn't have a man get it. How dare you? Abort. Imagine, Shatawale as a wise man. No time for what? What are you doing? And then this is like a show from the team. This is your t-shirt, this is your chain, this is your rep, Shatta movement. You understand? This is your camera phone. If anybody messed up last week, just take your phone record, say hello. Put it in Ghana people. I record this thing, I think I did it right from my head. Anybody messed up last week? Some of you come with a hard heart, refusing to accept laughter. Let me tell you, I'm not the cause of you not having a career. I'm not. It's not my fault. To the next set of presentation, let's welcome with a big round of applause. One lady, one daughter, one sister of ours taking us to our internationally, and one brother who was in the video with Tiwa Savage and Oman with me. Let's put a set up for Juliet Ibrahim and Brian Opari. Opara, yeah, fuck you. Juliet Ibrahim and Brian Opara. Come on, you can do better, ladies and gentlemen.